deep within the Zambian bush, six young adults came face to face with death. A 3-ton hippo. On the banks of the Long River, American volunteers risked their lives to smoke hookah and drink Zambian beer. It was all fun and games until a mighty beast of the bush joined their bonfire. A lifetime of luck. After this near-death experience, there was one man who wished the unimaginable wish: to own a hippo for Christmas. Coming this December, I want a hippopotamus for Christmas.
Oh.